Hello and welcome back to Phantasy Star Universe. Well, I've been 2 weeks since I actually touched this, and the last thing I remember I did was chapter 3, and I finished that already. So, we finished chapter 3, and now we are going into the next chapter, namely chapter 4. So let's do this.
Faraway galaxy lies a sun orbited by three planets, the Garal system, a place inhabited by humans and their creations, castes, numens, and beasts. For 500 years, there was war among the races, a seemingly never-ending conflict. Then finally, an era of peace and prosperity that has lasted 100 years. But now, a darkness has awoken and threatens the universe.
Chapter 4, Rogues.
It's nothing. Just thinking about something's all.
It sounds as though we have a guest.
Huh? What's happening?
Ethan, what is that thing?
Oh, hey, Lumia. This is Pete.
Ethan, who is this girl?
My little sister, Lumia.
My apologies, Miss Lumia. I did not mean to alarm you.
It's all right. You're actually kind of cute. Did that scare you, Pete?
So, what are you doing here anyway?
I can't believe you! You forgot? You promised that you'd go shopping with me today!
Ah, I guess I did.
Now hurry up and go get changed. You can't go out dressed like that.
Huh?
Ten seconds later.
Well then, shall we go?
Hey, can you wait a second? I've got to talk to Pete.
What, are you serious?
Sorry, you go ahead first and wait for me at the central table, okay?
Alright, fine, but you shouldn't make me wait too long. It's rude.
Okay.
Do you have have plans with your sister today. You two seem to get along well.
Eh, she's my only sister. But about that stuff I had you investigate?
Yes, I can answer questions about the investigation. Is there something specific you wanted to know about?
Dr. Warren Darren.
There was nothing current about Dr. Darren in the database. According to Rickers, he perished in the disaster at Melvor 18 years ago.
18 years ago. Melvor.
The Melvor explosion.
Oh, right, I heard that mention on the shuttle ride to Potom. Mysterious explosion that wiped out the entire city of Melvor? Is that the one?
Yes, that's the one. At the time, the government of Harum conducted an exhaustive search of the city's remains, but they still could not determine a cause, and today the cause is still unknown.
But the doctor was still alive.
For those 18 years. Actually, regarding the mission you went on the other day, there are no longer any public records of that either.
I wonder, could the Interim Collective have a hand in this? About the A-Photon? What are A-Photons exactly?
A-Photons, or Advanced Photon Energy, is a new form of energy created by the crystallization of copolymerized photon particles.
Yeah, I'm trying to read that. Saying that as best as I can.
It is said that the crystallized form doesn't occur naturally. Currently, the technology required for pure processing includes a very hot, large-scale operation and a high level of skill.
Okay. Well, what makes A-photons different from regular photons?
Photon energy uses an individual spirit energy as an intermediary in order to output energy in physical and mental form. Techniques are a good example of this. In contrast, a photon energy doesn't utilize spirit energy. It merely outputs an extremely high level of energy. This is why, for the past 15 years, we've seen rapid technological advances in large machinery, such as spaceships that require vast amounts of energy. What's more, Ethan?
I'm sorry, my mind was wandering. So basically what you're saying is, A-photons are a new form of energy made from photons, is that it?
Yes, that's close enough. When A-photons were found within the relics, it was a major discovery. It means that the most cutting-edge energy technology we have today was used thousands of years ago at the relic sites. In addition, they were much more compact and high-yielding than what we have today.
Yeah, but then, what happened to the ancient civilization?
We don't know, but ever since the sea first fell, relics have been discovered with an increasing frequency. Thus, one cannot deny that there must be a connection between the seed and relics.
The Endrum Call.
The Endrum Collective is a division of the Alliance military. Until recently, their existence was not public knowledge.
Really?
Other than their goal of relics preservation, their leader, Endrum Harness, has kept their actions classified. Even with the Guardian's information network, it's extremely difficult to get detailed information on the Endrum Collective. It's said that the Endrum Collective has been in existence for over 30 years.
Aren't there any definitive answers? I'm still really curious about the doctor's past, but the way Karen's acting, I don't think it'll be easy to find out any more details.
Thanks, man. I'll ask you in later. By the way, Ethan.
What?
Is it proper to keep Miss Lumia waiting like this?
Oh! I completely forgot. She's probably going to be fuming. I gotta go.
Be careful, Ethan.
Thanks, Tachikoma. Says, like your own personal Tachikoma.
I'm sorry, here's Central Table. I'm sorry, I had to get some information, sis.
Young lady, I've been waiting for a long time.
Sorry. Work.
Okay. You can make it up by spending lots of time with me today.
Yeah, sure. So then where are we going?
Alright, first off, let's go to the clothes shop on the third floor.
So we go up to second floor. Then the third floor, then we go to a clothes shop. Preparing for opening. Homie, are you almost done?
Don't have it, today.
Shopping with you has been a very interactive experience.
Oh, Ethan!
Have you signed what you want?
Not yet. There's nothing good here. It's coming to the armor shop!
Armor shop, she says. Well, that's parts. Makeovers. Even Weber, Guardian, Big Brother. Many to those who just feel like they need to really just go somewhere just for the sake of going somewhere. Now they have more stores that you can actually go to on your free time.
Sure looks packed,
even though I wanted to go. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't get in there. It's only been 2 weeks. Only been 2 weeks since I last recorded. What are you doing, Lumia? You already have a line shield, don't you? You want another one? Well, I guess in these times you can't really overdo it when it comes to protection.
Please, brother, will you keep quiet? There's nothing good here either. Let's go to where the chef's next.
What? Well, I can understand you wanting armor, but what are you going to do with a weapon?
Just hurry up.
But wasn't I just there with the... Never mind.
Okay. so pretty. Hey, this is cool.
Hey, Lumia, calm down. Can you even tell a good weapon from a bad one? And more importantly, what would you do with a weapon if you bought one?
Come on, Eva, give me a little credit.
Okay.
But nothing here really jumps out and grabs me.
Miss, if you aren't satisfied with our current selection of weapons, might I suggest you try one made to your specifications?
What do you mean?
Synthesis shop here in the city recently had their grand opening. You combine raw materials and items to create new items.
Wow, really? I can figure out how you waited to tell me about a different shop.
Oh, don't worry, I worked at GameStop. I mean, it's no trouble at all. Now just be sure to give this shop another try next time.
Well then. Let's get going!
Where to now? Give me credit, I gotta give a little stab every now and then.
Wow, it's crowded in there!
Looks like they just opened or something. Hey Lumia, why don't you go check it out while I wait here?
What?
I'm kinda tired.
What kind of guardian are you? Alright, fine, I'll go have a look. Don't go anywhere though, okay?
I know. Hours later. How was it?
Well, I synthesized you can make all kind of cute items. But the synthesized something you had to have a synthesis kit. The kits are really expensive. If I bought one of those, I wouldn't be able to get anything else.
Oh, I know. I'll buy you one of those kits.
What?
It's perfect, and I got compensated for my missions. Let's go buy your synthesis kit, and we can be done with shopping for today. I'm not really in the mood for shopping anymore.
No way, what would be the point?
What do you mean?
Even if you get the synthesis kit, you still need to have a partner machine like Peach.
Really? No wonder there were so many Guardian customers in there.
Well, forget that for now. You said you were in the shop, but you weren't in the mood for shopping anymore. What's wrong?
Nothing, Ryan. Just not feeling so hot.
Not just today, you've been like this for a while now. You have a sad look on your face. Talking even.
The thing is, on one of my recent missions, our client died right in front of me. I couldn't do anything to help him. During that craziness on the linear line, when the seed came, I helped out a few other people besides you. And it brought me this, joy, I guess you could call it. Felt really great. And that's when I felt I understood Father and his involvement with the Guardians a little better. And that's why I decided to join them.
I see.
And so then I joined the Guardians. And my first mission brought back that great feeling of helping. Felt a bit like a hero. But during my last mission, I realized I'm not strong enough yet.
Hold on a sec. I'll be right back.
Lumia? Where'd she run off to?
Hey, you got a present.
What's this? A synthesis kit. What?
I wanted to get you a present celebrating your joining the Guardians. Sorry, it's been late.
Oh, Lumia.
Is that being so dumb to start acting like someone who just got a great present?
Oh, Lumia.
You'll do just fine, Ethan. I was trapped all alone on the linear line under all that rubble. I was so scared I didn't know what to do. Everything seemed so hopeless. When you came and got me, you really were a hero to me.
I was desperate.
And not just that time. Ever since we were kids, you were always there to help me out of jams. Father died before I was born, so I never knew him. Everyone calls me hero, though. I believe that someday you'll become an even bigger hero. Bigger than anyone else. You know, you can't help everyone, Ethan. But you can do the best you can.
Wise words. Yeah, wise, wise words.
And if you feel like you aren't strong enough now, then what's stopping you from becoming stronger? Use the synthesis kit and make some strong equipment.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. I'll do my best.
Good. I'm so proud of you, Ethan.
Oh, stop it. You're making me blush.
I'm going to head home now.
All right, Lumia.
I said hello.
Sometime later.
Welcome back, Ethan.
Thanks, Pete. Oh, hey, do you know how to use this?
A synthesis kit. First off, plug it into my expansion sock. Setup complete. If you have a synthesis board and necessary materials, you can synthesize an item at any time.
And now it's possible to make items. So yes, you could craft. By inserting a synthesis board and utilizing materials from storage, new items can be synthesized. In order to synthesize items, it's necessary to first insert the board into your partner machine. There are various kinds of boards. Depending on the board, a variety of weapons, armors, and items can be synthesized. Synthesized boards can be purchased at the synthesis shop in every city. Select a synthesis board and an item from that board will be synthesized. The required number and type of materials will be displayed. Before synthesis can begin, place the necessary materials into the storage system. However, boards have success rates, so synthesis failure is also a possibility. You can upgrade your partner machine by giving it items to help develop its item synthesis abilities. As its abilities are developed, the success rate for the synthesis of certain item types will increase. Depending on the items given, the type of item specialty will change. The shape of your partner machine will also change based on the items given.
Inside the synthesis kit, there is a practice board of materials.
So we got a Trimate synthesis board.
Next, here are the required materials for Trimate synthesis.
Sweet berry and ether acid.
It's necessary to place the materials into the storage system. Don't forget.
So if we can, we can make trimates. So I might actually do that off camera, because really you don't need me to show you what it is. It's synthesis, but for God's sake. So you can use storage. So, whether you got a sweet berry, an ether acid, or metamor acid, along with sweet berry, you can make dimate and trimate. So actually, if I wanted to, I can make some dimate right now. But I think the only thing I'm going rather do is just do all that off camera.
Ethan, are you there?
Wow, you never call me!
Our next mission has been assigned. Come to the Guardian's branch and hold her city as soon as possible.
Gotcha. Let's just form our party. So as you can see, we got a power gun instead of a handgun. A brand and a pike, along with our sword and saber. Before we actually do that, let's make sure we have our armor updated and whatnot.
But first, let's go through synthesis, just to show off, just to show it off.
Welcome. What can I get for you?
So here, what we can do is we can actually get things like a long sword, a twin brand, a Ryo Stizachi, a Gura Branda, a blaster. We can make a line shield board. Dimate, Monomate, a Grinder C, Ore conversion, Metal conversion, Wood conversions.
Thank you very much. Welcome. What can I get for you?
So basically, if you want to buy, materials for synthesis, you can. So again, I'll most likely do this off camera. Because, you know, don't really need to show that off. But if I can make some cool stuff on the side, well, I will do it. I might as well just get all I can out of this, so I might as well just sell them.
Hi there.
You know, knock that square out of the way. Oh, we haven't gone into the weapon upgrades. Weapon upgrades and modifications designed for professional use. Snorri's increased double P capacity, or photon power capacity, and weapon damage to limiter included, and all safety reasons will be removed, and a pure photon stream will be applied. Weapon upgrades are a risky and delicate procedure, and if this fails, the weapon itself may become damaged. The customer agrees that we cannot be held responsible for any damage to the weapon. Each upgrade requires a weapon originally manufactured by us, as well as a grinder that matches the greater system. In short, we are not responsible for what you're going to do from here on out. That's what they're saying. We're not held responsible for anything like your weapon breaking or something like that. You are clearly held responsible for what you're about to do. You know what? You hardly ever hear that in RPGs.
Welcome. Take a look around. Can I help you?
So if I hadn't gotten the pike from last part, I would have gotten in this part. So you can go with twin sabers, daggers, a brand, and a power gun.
Please come again.
Hey there. You want something?
Yes, you can actually buy moves here. So you can get Tornado Break, Deuce Dagas, Rising Crush, Renkai Buyozan, Rising Strike, Shunbu Shorenzan, Twin Burn, Twin Freeze, Twin Plasma, Burning Hit, Frozen Hit, Plasma Hit, Foy, a classic Phantasy Star magic power, Barta, which I think there was no other, they couldn't make a ice spell, so they had to make one up. Because to my knowledge, I don't think there was anything in the old Phantasy Star games that actually had, like, ice affinity to it. Zonde, probably a new one. Resta. We definitely need Resta because we need something. Most of the stuff that I'm doing now, I never really did it when I actually played the game years ago. So a lot I'm doing now is like, it's totally new, so. There you go. I might as well stock while I got the chance to stock. Plus, having the money to do so.
Welcome. How may I assist you?
And if you really need soul atomizers, this is the place to come to. For moon atomizers and soul atomizers. It does help. Come on, it's cheap.
Thank you.
You know, preparations are a thing, so you have to be dressed accordingly. So now we need to go to Focus. No missions, okay. So mind you, if I still wanted to change up on, my playstyle, I could do it. And I never did. Never ever changed upon being anything more than a hunter. Notice I almost look like Jill Valentine. Like they were cloned from the spittle of Jill Valentine. That one strand of hair. So, let's get to, Colthus. so the Guardian's base is here at East District. I guess I had to get myself back to playing this game again among many others because I've been on break. There's a flyer base. Welcome to Girl Hall. All your future are belong to us. Even Weber, ma'am. Here to start my next mission?
Yes, yes, yes. Letting me confirm the Guardian's license. Please be waiting. It is finished being done.
Finishing?
The mission instructor are waiting in the meeting room. Inside? In the inside part. Today's mission will entail guarding the cargo of this train, the Milate 4.
Do you really need the Guardians just to guard cargo?
Well, the cargo in this instance seems to be rather precious.
What do you mean?
I believe that the cargo contains artifacts from one of the relics.
Artifact? Do you mean like an A photoreactor?
Photon reactor? Like what Dr. Dan was talking about? Yes.
I was wondering this before, finding that A photon reactor from the relic site. Is it really that big of a deal? Ethan, you really don't understand, do you? Why? What do you mean?
It's not in my field of expertise, so I don't know the exact scope of this, but the A photon reactor is a new energy system that became reality about 15 years ago.
Oh, Pete talked a little about this.
Artifacts with the same properties and capabilities were discovered among the remains in the relics of the ancient civilization. This has extremely valuable significance from an archaeological viewpoint. As well as benefits for the A-photon research. That's why this sample holds immeasurable value.
I see. That's about the only thing I understood.
If you have an interest in A-photons, it would benefit you to study up.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, alright.
And one more thing. Recently, there's been a lot of rogue activity here.
Rogues? Space pirates from Ortub?
An A-photon reactor by itself holds enormous value. Not to mention something as rare as what we've got here.
They want it that badly.
And for that reason, the Guardians have been called into duty.
Okay, I think I understand our mission now. Let's get started already.
Wait. There's still time before the Milate 4 is to depart. And we've got just one more person joining us this time.
What? Who's coming with us?
Another scholar?
No, but someone you both know. Vikai Naive, Chief of the Training Institute, and Master of the Guardian's Training School.
And Master Nav? Yuga, you remember what he was like?
No, I don't really remember much about him.
Well, he didn't participate directly in your course drills, so it's possible you never met him directly.
but he is one instructor, one strict instructor. You better brace yourselves. Okay. It's almost meeting time. Let's head for the Central Plaza.
Like so.
Huh, doesn't look like anyone's here.
Well, this is where we're supposed to meet. Ah!
What's the matter?
Someone just pinched me.
What?
Slow reflexes.
What's wrong with you, you pervert?
I don't think we're going to let you off because you're an old geezer.
Well, aren't you a lively bunch?
Come on, let's turn them into the cops.
Ethan, it's all right.
We're not letting this old perv get away.
This is Headmaster Knave.
Huh?
Indeed
this
he
old
is.
Is the headmaster?
He is.
Who are you calling an old fart?
I just called you an old fart.
Ah, Karen. You lost some of your edge. You should have caught me.
I was touching your ass.
I'm very disappointed.
Very.
Yes, sir. I'll be more careful.
I never thought I'd have to see Karen suck it up. Oh man, I shouldn't have called him a perv.
Now you too.
I like asses.
Yes, sir.
I will be accompanying you to observe your progress. So be sure not to do anything that would embarrass the Guardians. Understood?
Yes, sir.
You must be Ethan Weber.
Yes, sir.
I see you're just as hot-headed and precocious as your father was.
You knew who my father was then?
Oh, yes. He was a well-respected guardian. I expect, young man, you'll make your father very proud.
Thank you, sir.
Headmaster, we should be on our way.
Yes, we should. So let's go.
By the way, I'll be pinching your ass. Yes, sir. Today's mission will be carried out while on a moving train. Guards have said that there's no place to get off and there's no way to return to the city once it begins. So make sure you're adequately prepared. When you're finished preparing, full party and the four of us will, with the four of us, will depart. From the Ultra City Linear Train Platform, a mission guarding the Milate 4 is now available. This mission requires the participation of Karen, Hyuga, and Nid. When you're ready to add me to the party, either come to me directly or use my partner card. So we trade partner cards with Lukaim Knave. I'll be waiting by the linear train platform gate in the West District. Well then, you're dismissed. So of course we're going to do this like such. I'll make a guardian out of you yet. And there. So therefore we have four people on our party. So we got Karen, Hyuga, Knave. Even though I pronounced his name wrong, but still we got someone that looks like Master Roshi in the year of 20XX. And what I'm gonna do here is I'm actually gonna stop, and in the next part, we're going to do a mission. Hopefully not as long as the last mission, but who's to say? Stay tuned, more of Phantasy Star Universe right after this.